These are the kind of people we call friends. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. These are the kind of people we call friends. I was there and I received a message from a young man saying that he wants to take part of our mosque project as Sadaqa Jariya for his friend that he just lost. That this is very close friend that he loved him very much, and that he wants to do this Sadaqa for him so that Allah will have mercy on him while in his grave and on the day of judgment. That he is doing this charity. Not even the family of his friend knows about it. These are the kind of people we call friends. Not friends who will only think of posting your videos and pictures on social media to mourn you. Not friends who will only think of organizing a big funeral for you while you are not alive. Not friends who will only be interested in telling the whole world how they used to be close to you. But rather, friends who will want to do something that will benefit you in your grave. Rather, friends who will want to do Sadaqa Jariya so that you get the blessings while you're in the grave. Rather, friends who will do dua for you. These are the kind of people we call friends. So we pray that Almighty Allah forgive our brother and forgive all our departed souls and forgive all of us too, and accept this little act of kindness from us. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.